Sky. It's a fun video. Fun game, I mean. Sorry. And that's my buddy Jim over there. He's a nice guy. He gave me this weapon. He's a nice guy. This is Jim. Say hi, Jim. You know, he looks like a spider. I know, it's weird. But this is my first time playing this game, and that is a weird looking ship. What do I do with this ship? How much is this ship? Sure. Hello. Warrior. Please request to open trade negotiation, but the change his mind. The equipment I carry has impressed it. Makes a series of small barks, its cargo, and ship are ready for inspection. Offer unleashed. Shit. 107,000. I am very close to getting it. Man. Dang it, I'm so close. 14 spots. But no, thank you. I'm going to my ship. This is my ship. I have 16 slots, so yeah, I'm good. Let's take off. Let's leave the tank. Oh my god. What the heck? Stop it. Stop it. Stupid thing. What the heck just happened? That was weird. What is he doing? Slow down. Stupid bugs. It's a space station. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm far away from it. Space station. Pretty normal. Jetpack to get up here. Going here. Hey, look, it's Bob. I don't know. Turns out you can actually get stuff from these plants. Touch the chair. Touch the chair. Okay, I'm gonna talk to the guy later. I'm gonna sell some stuff on the Galactic Network. So this unstable plasma, I haven't really made much use for it. Let's see. I don't know what else to sell. I'd buy some stuff from the Galactic Trade Network. I do need a dynamic resonator. This stuff. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna buy it. Never mind. That's a lot of credits. Sell stuff. Jeez. I needed that dynamic resonator. I'm gonna sell this vortex cube. And I'm gonna keep that dynamic resonator because I need it for something. I forgot what I needed it for. Need it. So yeah. You back? Check me, bro. Yay, thanks for two people watching. This new word. I need to learn this. Boy agrees to help, thank you. Falling. I need to learn how to. I need to learn this language so I can. And I need to get a better standing with these guys and they give me better stuff like ship upgrades and weapon upgrades and inventory upgrades too, which is really awesome. But those are scattered all over the. Planets, like inventory upgrades are scattered everywhere. So yeah, it's easy to find those, but it's also hard at the same time. I've seen a ship already. But yeah, I could become a trader and stuff. So slow at flying. Oh, I forgot to sell that Geknip. I don't really know what it's used for. I don't really found much use for it. Okay. Yeah, iron. I need to fight you. I'm sure. Okay, let's go to the galactic map. So yeah, I'm here. I've discovered all four planets. So I could go to a new planet. What is this? So like four planets, two moons. I don't have a warp reactor. That's what I need. Okay, let's see. I have a hyperdrive. I don't have any warp cells. Sucks. Yeah. I have a resonator. I need to build antimatter right now to build a warp cell. I don't have the blueprint to build antimatter yet. I could make electron vapor so far. I don't have any antimatter. So I gotta keep exploring these planets until I can find something. No, I don't want to go there. Sweet. Yeah, I want to go there. Cool, yeah. this is a toxic planet, I think. I forgot. Yes, this place is bound to have something good. I think this is a toxic planet, I think. I don't remember. This is a toxic planet. Yeah. And we need carbon. Almost everything I find either has carbon or iron in it. Seriously. Okay. What are those? But FJ, if you're watching, I'll show you what I saw, those dragon things. Which one was it? Is it this one? No. I've discovered anything. No, it was this planet. This is what it was. Loads is these things.
Units received.
Yeah, I can upload everything. Yeah, if I upload these, then people will see them and they'll know I was here. And I get units for it. Which is awesome. I could just do this all day. Upload everything. Upload it. I don't care if I get units received. This thing was weird. Oh crap, that was the wrong button. Oops. I get money for this too. It's awesome.
Units received. Units received. Units received. Units received.
Yeah, sorry guys, I'll do this later. That's super good. Is that gold right there? I better be gold. Oh, there's gold everywhere. Sweet. And carbon too. I want carbon too. I need to find these inventory upgrades because I'm constantly running out of space for stuff. It's annoying. In this game, you have to manage your stuff. Like, you have to manage your weapon, your life support, and this stuff, so you don't die. Excuse me. Let's go. Yeah, I'd recommend this game to anybody. I was looking for a new game to play. I recommend this game. It's so much fun right now. I'm having so much fun with this game. Whoever's watching, say something. I'm open to questions or anything. That one person that's watching, Do something. Speak to me. Some people not touch. Open it. Pretty much find carbon or iron anywhere. See, there's iron everywhere. That's carbon. Find everything everywhere. It's so weird. And it takes a lot of carbon to recharge your weapon and for your mining tool. It takes a lot. God, what is this? What is this? Something hostile here. No, where is it? Oh, you. You. I hate you. You are a hostile creature. Get away from me. Oh, crap. I'm surprised it doesn't attack me yet. I'm killing it anyway. Didn't see anything. Yay! Plasma launcher, that's what I was looking for. Weird. Claws. Cool. Look, I'm trying to learn Viking words. That's what I need to do. Let's save this. Patch really bad, but I don't know how to craft it yet. Okay, I need to add this patch, but I don't know how to craft any of these things. I already discovered those things like that. I already discovered. What's good to get? Anything over here? Atlas Pass, oh my god. Titanium. Ooh, I need some titanium. But do I get rid of? I have too much carbon I get. No, I need to get rid of that. Some carbon. Titanium. Oh, dang it. I need an upgrade for my thing. I thought I could do this, but I tried. I tried, guys. I tried. I think I called any bolt cutters, whatever that is. Is nobody gonna say anything? Something of two people watching. There's not gonna say anything. Say hi. What is happening? So lonely. I think that'd be so rude. I'm so done here. Gold. 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 What is that? Yes, an armor upgrade. Finally, found it. There's a hostile creatures behind me.
Radiation protection. Stabilizing.
Suit upgrade. Yeah, the first one is free. But the rest start costing money, and there's a lot of creatures outside, and what are they? You! You're back! Back! I know you're hostile. You're back! I don't like those people. Oh, you're attacking me. Okay, you're hostile. You're coming after me. You're coming after me. Okay, good. Self-defense, man. Self-defense. They're trying to kill me. They tried. They tried to. I'm out. I'm out of here. I've got my last touches. Out. Good thing I have lots of plutonium. Heal, heal, heal. Plutonium. I want it a lot. I've got a bit.
Crap.
15,000. Oh god, sentinels. Something done killed me. Every time you find one, you always use it. So, when you die, you spawn here. Leave me alone, sentinel. Leave me alone. Don't hurt me, please. Don't hurt me. I didn't do anything wrong. So they're full. Sorry, guys. I was doing something. Now I can go back to my knees. Dang. I need to find another freaking thing. What was it?
Technology recharge.
Oh crap, I didn't need to do that. Oh, don't hit me. Too much plutonium, so. Crap. Ah, I need iron! Where's the iron? Irony. Give me your iron. Bypass chip. Fudge. I would just discard you, because I don't really find too much use for you. Okay.
Bypass chip.
False start, that's good. Whoa. I can call my ship? That's cool. I don't know I could do that. I've never seen that before, but that's amazing. Okay, back to more plutonium. I need lots of plutonium and carbon. Now I gotta check out these. I think I need another bypass chip for this. Maybe? Yes, I do. Bypass chip. What do you do? You signal scan online. I need to find a monolith. I need to find lots of monoliths. Yes, monoliths. Yeah, monoliths help me learn alien languages, which is what I need right now. I need to learn an alien language. That I need to talk to. What's in here? Wow, cool. I got 1,000 credits. Okay. It's pretty cool, you can interact with things, just random things you can find. Okay, let's go check out this outpost here. I already saved, now I just want to check out this place. Maybe someone inside, I don't know. Yeah, there's a dude in here, what's up, bro? Whoa, what's this? What, who are you? I don't know what just happened. Check those isotopes. Yeah, rebound grenades, cool. And attack this guy. Sentinel hunter, jeez man, calm down. Attack this guy, let's see, Sentinel hunter, wisdom. Copper, Viking ancients. Recharge warrior suit. Warrior healing suit. Back online to give thanks to the gift of its multi tool. Let me compare this one. Let me compare. Is mine better? This is better. I mean, this is 9 slots. Pretty sure this is better. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna take his. Thanks, man. Yeah! Sentinel hunters. I have better stuff here. I can build the plasma launcher. I need kryptonite for all of this stuff. I 20 Kelvin, bro. I want to talk to you. That's my Viking standing accomplice still. Over. First stairs and massive anticipating. Crash shield return. Oh, sweet, this guy's my bro. He knows what's up. 20 carbon. Go to my life support. Well, this game's fun, but sometimes you have to. Well, what also sucks is you have to keep track of your stuff, like recharging your stuff and stuff like that. Choosing interrogation, quest healing. He's my buddy. I helped him. He helps me. Yeah, bro, your friend. Excuse me. just put these nades I got. Forgot how to use them. That's how I learned. Now I can tunnel. That's cool. Meet next four aliens. E.T. phone home. Okay, let's go to that monolith over there. Let's get in the ship and go to the monolith. Monoliths are cool. They're pretty cool. I like them. Look at this thing. That's cool. Acceptable. And, I don't know. I'm trying to read the glyphs on the ancient monument. I feel a strange chill. A layer of frozen gas suddenly coats the monolith from bottom to top. It's so cold that I can see my breath inside my helmet. There's one small gap in the crystal ice, and I feel convinced that I could feed some of my mind elements through it so I can come into contact with the monolith behind. Isotope. Frozen gas melts into the atmosphere, and I am rewarded. Sweet. What do I get? That's cool. What did I get? My inventory's full of crap. Viking effigy? What? A small wooden icon carved into a shape of a sentinel drone used by warriors to enter a temporary trance-like state that elements their kind's need for sleep. That's cool. Awesome. I like this game. Lots. Viking effigy. That's pretty cool. Yeah, the Viking, you always want to give it them carbon isotopes because they like isotopes better. That's what I've always been giving them. Over here, let's see what's in here. Make the save. It's hard to pronounce most of these things. Another monolith. I want to find another monolith. Monolith. Yes. Searching for ancient alien artifacts. Yes. I think I was already over there, but okay. There's a plaque in mine. I think I was over there. Yeah, if you guys ever find those things, you always want to look for a monolith so you can learn the alien language, so you can know what they're saying. Ooh, wide shot adapter. This is a shotgun, I guess. I don't know. I cool. That's cool, you can interact with the lights. That's cool. So I'm just paying attention to like the little detail, which is pretty cool. So yeah, time to go to that monolith and learn some more alien languages. Some more of the alien language, I mean. Let's go that way. I thought I was already here, but no, I was not here. So here, let's see, that's the thing. It's over here. Ooh. That's weird. Whoa. Journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted, so it is seek help with language. My knowledge of the Viking increases gas. What the heck? No help. Standing with the Viking increases. Yeah, I'm just becoming their friends. Like, they're my best buds now. So you always want to have a better standing with the alien life forms you meet. Always want to have a better standing with them. Anything else? Oh my god, whoa! Just land inside a rock? No, I landed right next to it, luckily. Good. What's that? Stays up, there's another coal deposit over there. Sweet. My phone wasn't on that. Let's go check this out. Yeah, I would seriously recommend this game to anybody. It's a lot of fun. I've had a lot of fun with it. I'm gonna need lots of iron, so I'm gonna be mining that stuff. It takes forever to mine. Lots of grenades. Iron, so I can make lots of buttons. I think I need a bypass chip to build an Atlas pass, but I need to find the blueprint for an Atlas pass. And a sentinel. Piece of poop, leave me alone! I didn't do anything wrong, I just stealing your resources. Oh no, not two of them. Great. You are gonna be alerting them in a second, but I'll kill you. Really quick. One more. No, it's alert anymore. Thank God. Sentinel deactivated. Thank God. You always want to kill them before they can alert more of them. It's always the best way so you don't get killed. Okay, I get it. Technology don't have any free shots, jeez. Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Hey, thanks for ruining my stream. Saying my real name. I have to delete the video. One last monolith, and then I'm gonna end the stream. Last time I made a mistake on one of these. Death, oh my god, what the heck. Let's see. Tribute time of any. I don't know. There are three vast columns of words on the ancient structure, each written in a different alphabet. The first column words are like the savage runes, scratched in sand. Sequences. Dots. The final column has wide and welcoming letters almost appearing handwritten in heartstone. The dirt and blood of ancient handprints cover the base of each column. I think I should do the against the letters. Patient spirits that dwell here infuse me with the language of a distant race of beaked traders. Beaked traders of the Gek. Word of the Gek. I just learned a Atlas word. So the geek traders. Gek traders. I don't know how to say that. There's a distant. The distant trading faction. They're like bird-like creatures, I guess. that have beaks, apparently.
Technology recharge.
What the point of this is. Jeez. Oh yeah, I got this from a... I found this at the monolith.
Technology recharge.
I might just get rid of it because I don't really have a use for it. Found out if you start uploading things, like on here, if you upload things, you get money for it. So I uploaded a bunch of things. No. I uploaded those flying things.